Okay, we are going to continue about solving word problems. We are going to study about solving word problems. Okay, before we study, let's prepare your book, your textbook on page 46 up to 56, Okay. About solving word problems on lesson 3. Okay, before we start our lesson, let's read basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And then prepare your stationery and also your books. Yeah. Okay. On lesson 3, about solving word problems, we have some example here. Okay, the first example, you can see on page 46, Okay, there were 2,468 pupils in the school hall, okay, and 1,350 pupils went back to their classrooms. How many pupils remained in the hall? Okay. To answer this question, okay, we have some step to answer the question. Yeah. Step one, understand the problem. Look for important information to help you understand the problem. Okay, that's the first step. You have to understand the problem first and then look for important information to help you understand the problem. Okay, the question is how many pupils remained in the hall? Okay, at first, how many pupils were in the school hall at first, Okay, we have 2,468. And then how many pupils left the school hall? 1,350. What do we need to find? Okay, to find how many pupils remained in the hall. Okay, and then step two, step one, you have to understand first, understand, and then look for the information to help you, about the question. And then step two, think of a plan and carry it out. Okay, can we draw a model to help us? Do we need to add or subtract to find the answer? Okay, you have to do add or subtract to find the answer. Okay, looking for the question. Okay, number of pupils at first. Okay, this is number of pupils at first. Okay, 2,468, and then remaining number of pupils, that's the question. And then we know that the number of pupils went back to the classroom. There are 1,350 pupils. So, if we want to know the number of pupils remained at the hall, we have to subtract the number. Subtract the number of pupils at first minus number of pupils went back. To the classroom. So 2,468 minus 1,350. So the answer is 1118. Yeah, you can do it by counting down the number 2468 minus 1350. Can minus this number? Okay, 8, 1, 1, and 1. So we get 1118. Okay, so we have 1118 pupils remained in the hall. Okay, and then step 3, work backwards to check your answer. Okay. Step 3 is you have to work backwards to check your answer. Do 1118 and 1350 add up to 2468? Okay, apakah 1118 plus 1350 is 2468? You have to make sure your answer, yeah, work backward to check your answer, is it right or not, yeah. Okay, and then we have the other example. Mrs. Lim earned $3,460 in January and $2,530 in February. What was the sum of money she earned in January and February? We add both parts to find the sum. Okay, because the question is the sum, yeah, the sum, that's mean jumlah or the total number, yeah, the sum. Okay, so we have to add the number, both part to find the sum. Okay, this part or this money, yeah. Okay, $3,460, you can add plus $2,530. So the answer is $5,990. You can do it by counting down the number. Okay, like this. Okay, you can do it by counting down. Okay, plus, and this one plus, this one plus, 3 plus 2 is 5. So this is the sum of money she earned in January and February was $5,990. Okay, the sum of she's money. Yeah, $5,990. Okay, that's how we know how we find the sum of the money. That's to know that we have to add the number, okay, all together, okay, dijumlahkan, adding the number, and this is we can subtract the number, okay, we have the first, yeah, step 1. Remember, we have to look the question, yeah. Look for the question. Okay, the step for do this question. Understand the problem, and then look for important information to help you understand the problem. Okay, that can be addition or subtraction or both of them. Okay, you have to understand first the question. Okay, that can be subtraction or addition also, and that can be both of them, addition and subtraction. Okay, and then the third question or third example, we have the sum of two number is 2330. One of the numbers is 1080. What is the other number? What is the other number? So the question, okay, this is the question. We have the sum of the number is 2330. One of the number is 1080. So what is the other number? Okay, angka yang lainnya. So if we want to know the other number, we have to subtract, yeah, the sum of the number and one of the number. Okay, to get the other number. Okay, so we have to subtract this number, 2330 minus 180 is or equals 1250. The other number is 1250. Okay, you can do it by counting down the number. Okay, minus, yeah. Okay, this one need become 13. 13 minus 8 is 5. And then this is 2. 2 minus 0 is 2. 2 minus 1 is 1. Okay, so the answer is 1250. You can do it by counting down, yeah. Okay, number 4, K2 is 8611 meters tall. Okay, this is the question that I will ask you later for the question, this one too. Okay, and then we move to page 49. Yeah, we move to page 49. Number one, let's learn. Okay, this page. Yeah. Below the practice. Okay, we skip the practice first, and then let's see on let's learn number one, page 49. Okay. Okay, number one example, a baker made 2,750 chocolate cookies and 1,638 vanilla cookies. He sold 3,195 cookies altogether. The first question, how many cookies did the baker make altogether? And the second question, how many cookies did the baker have left? Okay, we have to answer the first question. Okay, how many cookies did the baker make altogether? Okay, altogether. So that means you have to add the number, yeah, the sum or the total. Cookies that the baker make, yeah. So we have to add 2,000. She's baked chocolate cookies and vanilla cookies, right? So we have to add the number, this number, 2,750 and 1,638. That's for vanilla cookies. We have to add the number 2,750 plus 1,638. Okay, we add by counting down. Okay, 8, 0 plus 8 is 8, 5 plus 3 is 8, and then 7 plus 6 is 13, and then you can save 1 here, 1 plus 2 plus 1 is 4, so the answer is 4,388. Okay, so the baker made 4,388 cookies altogether, so that's 4. How many cookies the baker make all together? That's 4,388 all together. The cookies that has been baked. Okay, and then the second question. How many cookies did the baker have left? Okay, the total of the cookies is 4,000. We know that. And then, how many cookies did the baker have left? Okay, and then he sold 3,195 cookies altogether. So we have to minus, okay, subtract the number. Okay, this number minus this number. 4,388 minus 3,195 equals 1,193. Okay, by counting down, you can do it by counting down as usual. Sorry. Okay, you can subtract, right? 3, and this is become 18 is 9, and this is 2 minus 1 is 1, 4 minus 3 is 1. Okay, so the baker had 1,193 cookies left. Ya, jadi sisa cookiesnya itu adalah 1,193 cookies ya yang tersisa. Okay. If the question is the left of something, so you have to subtract, yeah. That means you have to subtract the question to answer the question. Okay, and then we have the question, so teacher will ask you to answer. Start from this question, number 4, page 48. Teacher will ask you to answer the question. Okay, teacher will call you, 6 students, yeah. Okay, the first one, Hisham, Arkan, Sahi, Malik, Albani, and Iyas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. This is Albani, Arkan, Iyas, Sahi. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Sahi. Assalamualaikum. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, everyone. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, waiting for the other. Yeah. What happened, Arkan? What happened? Wait. Okay, reconnecting, sorry. Okay, everyone, teacher will call Hisham and Malik first to join with us. Okay, assalamualaikum everyone. Okay, I'm so sorry. Okay, where's Albani? Okay, wait. Teacher will call Malik and Hisham first, yeah? Thank you.
Kamu bilang apa tadi? Assalamualaikum,
Dicat. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Hisham. Oke, okay, Enen Malik. Assalamualaikum, Malik.
Waalaikumsalam, Dicat.
Oke, okay, Malik.
How are you?
I'm good, alhamdulillah. Where's your uniform, Malik? Where's your uniform? Where's your uniform? Okay, everybody, how are you today?
I'm fine, and you?
I'm fine, and how about
you? I'm good. I'm very well, alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah, everyone. Thank you for asking. Ah, thank you. And then, have you got breakfast in this morning? Everyone, have you?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, good. Yeah. Okay, let's. Yes. What happened? Arkan? Oh, okay, okay, okay. That's okay. That's okay. And then. Oh, okay. Yeah. And then, where's your book? Have you prepared your book, Arkan? Kini. Okay. Everybody's. Everybody's prepared the book. Okay, good. Okay, page 48 first. Yeah. Teacher will ask on page 48. Yeah. Page 48 start from Hisham. Hisham, let's answer. Page 48, number 4.
Hey, teacher.
Yes, number 4.
As so is 8,600 short then moving Everest. How tall is Mount Everest?
Everest. Okay, should we add or subtract Hisham to answer this question?
What, teacher?
Okay, we add or subtract to answer this question. Should we add or subtract to answer this question?
Subtract.
Teacher? Okay, subtract. Okay, the first. What number on the box here? Yeah, the blank one. You have to fill the number here. Okay, what number? Okay, this is for Mount Everest, yeah. The orange color. Mount Everest. And this is for the K2. So, last time we know that based on the question, Hisham, the tall of the K2, how many meter?
The tall is 8,611.
Okay, that's for K2, yeah? On below, yeah? 8,611 meters. And then the question is, how tall is Mount Everest, yeah? Mount Everest, that's the question. And then, the difference between Mount Everest and K2, how many meters? 237 meters. This one, yeah, the difference between Mount Everest and K2. Okay, and then we have to subtract. What number we have to subtract?
Number
8. Okay, yang mana yang harus dikurangi angkanya? Oke, okay, Hisham. Eight thousand six hundred and eleven. Okay, sorry. This is Hisham. You said last time that's this question is subtract.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, good. That's subtract or add. Sahi. What about your
subtract?
Okay, subtract.
8,611.
Okay, everybody subtract. Okay, everybody subtract for this question. Okay, what about yes? Yes. Yes, what about you? 8,000 minus 8,000 is 8,000. Okay. Yes. Okay. Yes, yes, correct, yeah? The answer, yes, answer is correct. So, for this question, you have to add the number, not subtract, but add the number, ya, dijumlahkan, bukan dikurangi, okay? Add the number. Okay, add with this number, ya, 8,611 plus 237, not subtract but add the number. Okay, look at the question. 237 meters shorter than Mount Everest. Okay, jadi lebih pendek ya K2 ini, tingginya lebih pendek dibandingkan Mount Everest. Jadi Mount Everest itu yang paling tinggi. Okay, so the answer is Hisham.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, jawabannya berapa, Hisham? Okay, you have to add the number, okay? Add the number.
Please do it.
Okay, Hisham. What about you, Hisham? Please add the number. Okay. What's your answer, Hisham? Okay, add this number 8611 plus 237. Okay, you have to add 8611 plus 237. Okay, wait, let Hisham answer.
8,848.
Yes, good job. Yes, Hisham. Correct, yeah. 8,848. So the Mount Everest is how many meter tall, Hisham?
8,848.
Okay, yeah. 8,848 meter tall. Yeah. Good job, Hisham. Thank you. And then the next question, Albani. Okay.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Your question number one on page 49, yeah, number one, Albani.
Produce 5,912 tons. Which is the difference between the number of the toy factory A and factory A and B produce?
Okay, what is the difference? You have to, should we add or subtract the number?
Subtract.
Okay, subtract, yeah. Okay. Cannot, and then you have to take one from
yes.
Six, yeah?
Yes.
Okay.
And then 13 minus 9 is 4.
Okay.
And then
7, and then 5 minus 5.
Okay, is 0. Yeah.
Zero.
So the answer is?
And then the answer is 472.
Okay, good job, Albani. Yeah. And then the next question for Sahi. Sahi, let's answer Sahi number 2.
Okay, teacher. Number 2, a shop of washing machine for $3,118. And a dryer for $1,957. How much is this?
Should we add or subtract the number, Sahi?
Add the cap.
Okay, add the number, yeah? Because the question is all together. So, how many? Oh, how much did the two cost item? Okay. What's your answer, Sahi?
8 plus 7 equals 15.
Okay, 15, yeah.
We write 5 and then set the 1. One plus one equals two. Two plus 5 equals 7.
Okay.
1 equals 0.
Okay, 10.
And we set the 1.
Okay, 5,075. Okay, so this is the answer, yeah, for number 2. Question number 2. Good job, Sahi. And then the next question, yeah. Number 2 on page 50 for yes. Let's answer yes. Number 2A, yeah. Number 2A. Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Page 50, number 2A. Yes, 2A, yeah?
2A. How much Mr. Salim bought the necklace and a ring? The necklace cost $1,299. He paid $2,000 less for the necklace. Yes, for the ring. How much did the ring cost?
Okay, 3,299. Good job. Okay, we have. Okay, this is for the necklace, and this is for the ring. Okay, the necklace is 2,000. Oh no. Okay, this is for the necklace is 1,299, and then plus 2,000. 2,000 is less for the necklace than for the ring. Okay, so we add 1,299 plus 2,000 is 3,299. Okay, the necklace cost is this one. Okay, good job. Yes, and then next, Arkan. Okay, part B, Arkan.
How much did selling pay for the bootleg and the ring all together?
Okay, the necklace first. And this is for the ring.
3,000 for the
ring. Okay, the necklace first. The cost of the necklace, how many? Arkan, the cost of the necklace.
$1,299.
Okay, and then the ring. How many? The cost of the ring? The cost of the ring is?
3,000.
Okay, 3,000. 200 and? The ring. The cost of the ring last time.
100. 299.
Okay, so you have to add, right? Add the number between necklace and ring. Okay. 1,299 plus 3,299. How many, Arkan?
4,000.
Okay. You can counting down Arkan like this.
$1,598.
Okay, good job ya. So, Mrs. Salim paid $4,598 for the necklace and the ring altogether. Okay, good job, Arkan. And then, Malik, for the next question. Okay, Malik, number one on practice. Okay. Yes, page 51. Malik. Yes.
Okay, number teacher.
Number one on practice. On the practice, number one.
Thank you. long, we look at something lower and first see you.
Okay. Malik, please turn on your camera first. Malik, turn on your camera first. Okay.
At 2,000 grams of flour at first, she used 450 grams of flour to bake some cookies, and when 280 grams of flour to bake some
flour. To bake
how much flour
did flour. Did she
in all?
Enough.
How much? How much flour did we have left?
Okay. Let's part A first. You have to answer part A. Malik, how much flour did she use in all? Okay.
What is that?
Okay, part A first. How much flour?
Wait.
How much flour? So you have to add or subtract if you want to know in all.
Seven hundred thirty.
Okay.
30.
Okay. That's add or subtract the number. Add by addition or subtraction the number, Malik.
What is that?
Okay. What number that you add or what number that you subtract? Angka berapa dikurangi atau ditambah angkanya?
Ditambah sih.
Oke. Okay. Which number? Angka yang mana, Malik? Okay, yeah. So the answer is
780.
Okay, 780.
Yes.
Seven. Okay, 730 ya. Okay, good. And then B, what about B? How much flour did she have left?
Last teacher.
Oh, look at the question.
How much flour did she have?
Add or subtract, Malik? Okay, subtract what number that you have to subtract?
730
and
minus 1,000.
No. Look at the number. Okay, the number that you must be subtract must be more than, yeah. More than on front number, angka yang paling depan itu harus lebih besar dari yang belakang, Malik. If you want to subtract.
Two thousand.
Minus. Okay, the answer is?
The answer is 1,270.
Okay, good, yeah. That's the floor she have left, 1,270 gram. Okay, good job, Malik. And everybody, any question about this lesson?
No.
No. Okay, understand everyone? Understand? Yes. Okay, good job. Good job. Okay. I think enough for now. We will continue on the Google Meet ya, insyaallah at 1 everyone ya. At 1 insyaallah. Okay? Bye everyone. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you. See you later. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye. Bye. Okay, teacher will continue to learn about. Okay, wait. Okay, let's learn. The difference between two numbers is. Okay, we have the other example, yeah. Okay. The difference between two numbers is 321. The greater number is 2,519. What is the sum of the two numbers? Okay, we know the difference of the two numbers, and the greater number is 2,519. Okay, we put here for the greater number, and then the difference we put here for the difference number between two numbers. Yeah. So if we want to know the sum of the two number, okay, the sum of the two number is we have to subtract. Yeah. Subtract the number. Okay, subtract the number. First, to know the smaller number, to know this number, yeah, we have to subtract first to know the smaller number. Okay, we have to subtract this one and this one. Yeah, 2,519 minus 321 is 2,180. And 98. So that's for the smaller number, 2,198. And then what is the sum of the two number? Okay, the total, yeah, the sum, that's mean the total number. So we have to add the number, yeah, by adding the number. Okay, if you want to know the sum of the number, we have to add the number. Okay, so after we add 2,519, this number and this number, smaller and the greater number, we should add the number. Okay, plus 2,198 is 4,717. So the sum of the two number is 4,717. Yeah, and then the second question. There were 6,000 books for sale at a book fair, and 3,419 books were sold on the first day, and 2,268 books were sold on the second day. How many books were there left at the end of the second day? Okay, we know the first 6,000 books for sale at a book fair. Ya, ada semuanya 6,000 buku, ya. For sale at a book fair. And then 3,419 books were sold. This is the sold book. And on the first day, ya. This is on the first day. First day. And then 2,268 on the second day. Second day, yeah. On the second day. And then, to answer how many books were there left at the end of the second day, we use method one first. Okay, on the method one, we have to minus the number, yeah. The total books at a book fair minus the total book were sold on the first day. Yeah, we subtract the number. And then we get the number equals 2,581. So there were 2,581 books left at the end of the first day. Yeah. And then after that, we have to subtract for the sum of the books left at the end of the first day. We have to subtract with the total books were sold on the second day, 2,268. So we have to subtract this number, and then we got 313. There were 313 books left at the end of the second day. That's for the books were left at the end of the second day. Yeah, 313 books. Okay, and then teacher have a question on the method two. Okay, on the method two, the first we have to add the number. Okay, this is the method two, yeah. Different with method one. This is method two. We have to add for the first step, add the number 3,419 plus 2,268. Okay, 9 plus 8 is 15. Oh, sorry, 17. Okay, 17. And then 1 plus 1 plus 6 is 8. Yeah, 4 plus 2 is 6. And then 3 plus 2 is 5. So we get 5,687. So the books were sold altogether is 5,000. Wait, 5,000, not 5,000. Okay, yes, right. 5,687 books were sold altogether. And then, okay, we have 6,000 books for sale at a book fair, yeah. And then we have to subtract with the books were sold altogether, 5,687. So the answer is 313. So there were 313 books left at the end of the second day. Okay, you can do it by method one or method two, yeah, as you think that the easy way. Then teacher have some question, then I will call Diko Alif Khalid Amar Furqan and Abdul. Assalamualaikum. Assalamualaikum everyone.
Waalaikumsalam, teacher.
Okay, how are you?
Yeah.
Assalamualaikum, yeah. Alif. How are you today, everyone? How are you?
I'm fine.
I'm very well. I'm very well. Thank you for asking. Alif, what about you, Alif? Where's... Oh, there. Where are you, Alif?
I'm fine.
Okay. Yeah. Alif and the other, let's prepare your book, your textbook. Have you prepared the book? Yes. On this page, yeah. Wait. Okay, page 53. Yeah, number 4. 53, number 4. Okay. And then number 3. We have 4 and 3. Okay, the first question teacher will ask to Diko. Diko, where's Diko? Diko? Okay. Diko, let's answer the question number 3 on page 53. Yeah, Diko. There were number 3 first, yeah. Okay. Let's answer, Diko. What happened, Nico?
13.
Okay, Nico. Nico. What happened, Nico? Let's answer. Diko? Okay, this question, there were 1,589 participants in a contest in 2014. In 2013, there were 279 more participants in the contest than in 2014. What was the total number of participants in the 2 years? Okay, how you answer for this question?
When 2000.
Okay, how many participants in a contest in 2014, how many participants in 2014? No, that's for years, yeah? 2014 is years. This is year. Okay, in 2014, how many participants? How many participants, Diko? How many participants in 2014? Diko, where are you, Diko? Where are you? Diko? One thousand. Okay, this is yeah 1589. That's the participant in 2014. Yeah, and then what about? Oh, there were 279 more participants in the contest than in 2014. That's in 2013, yeah. So you put that number 279 here. So should we add or subtract? Caranya dijumlahkan atau dikurangi, Diko? Subtract or add the number?
Add
the number. Add or subtract, Diko? Add or subtract. Okay. Add the number. So, what number that you have to add? Berapa ditambah berapa, Diko? Wait. Number three. Berapa ditambah berapa? Okay, Diko. 2014 and 2013 is the years, ya, itu tahun, ya. Itu tahunnya. Itu tahunnya. And then the question on this page is the number, the total number of the participant. Okay, jadi partisipannya ya yang ditanyakan, jumlah partisipannya. Ada berapa? Oke.
Okay. 1000.
Oke, 1000. 500 and
500.
Mm-hmm.
Plus 200.
This number. Look at the question, Nico. Look at the question. 70. Okay, 79. Yeah, 279. So the answer is. The answer is you have to add the number by counting down. Coba dihitung ya, Diko. Okay. 1000.
867.
Okay,
67.
Really, 67? 60. Nine plus nine. How many, Diko? Okay, 68, yeah. Okay, 68, good. So, the people participated in the contest in 2013 is 1,868 people, yeah. And then the total number of the participants in the 2 years was, okay. Now, the total number, Diko, of the participants. should be add or subtract if the question is the total number? Of the participant, we have to add 1,000,
868,
plus.
Not
2000, Diko. That's year, yeah. Diko, that's year. Itu tahunnya. 2000 is years. Okay. 2014, ada berapa partisipan di tahun 2014, Diko? In 2014. Okay, 100. 1,000. Sorry, 1,000. 500. 89. Okay, 1,589. So you have to add the number, ya. Coba dijumlahkan, Diko. Angkanya dijumlahkan, Diko. Okay, how many, Diko? You can do it by counting down, Diko.
With 200.
Okay, 200? Which one? You have to add, Diko. Dijumlahkan ya. 1,868 plus 1,589. Okay, this number, Diko, there were 1,589. In 2014, di tahun 2014 itu ada 1,589 partisipan. Itu untuk 2014 ya. Nah, untuk 2013 itu tadi sudah dijawab oleh Diko, 1,868 di tahun 2013. Nah, sekarang yang ditanyakan adalah the total number. The total number dalam 2 tahun itu. Berarti dijumlahkan ya. Angkanya tadi partisipannya ada berapa, dijumlahkan. Tahun 2013 dan tahun 2014. Okay, and then call it number 4 ya. Yeah? Call it number 4. Prepare for your answer number 4 ya. Yeah? Okay, and then Diko, what's your answer?
Yes, teacher. My answer is
3,457. So the total number of participants in the 2 years was 3,457. Okay, good job, Diko. And then next, Khalid, number 4, yeah? Khalid?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Okay. Let's turn on your camera, everyone. Okay, yeah. Number 4, Khalid, let's answer.
Number 4.
Mm-hmm.
On Saturday, 2018, people attended on a fun fair. 815 more people attended the fun fair on Saturday. Then Sunday. How many people
attended the fun fair on the 2 days altogether? Hmm. Okay, the green one is for the Saturday, right? Saturday,
yes.
And this is for the Sunday, the below.
Yes.
Okay, on the Saturday, how many people on Saturday, Khalid?
On Saturday,
850. On Saturday?
3,018.
Okay, 3,018. Good. And then, how many more people attended the fun fair on Saturday than on a Sunday? How many more?
850.
Okay, 850. You put here, yeah, for the more people attended. And then to answer the people attended the fun fair on Sunday, you have to subtract or add the number.
Subtract teacher.
Okay, yeah. What number?
Mm, 3,018
minus
850.
Okay. And then the answer is?
The answer is 23.
Okay. Okay,
2,268.
Really? 2,200? Okay, let's check it. Okay, this is... No, 2,200, call it. Let's check it again. Okay, how many? The answer, call it. Okay.
teacher.
Okay, 2,158. Yeah, so that's the people attended the fun fair on Sunday. Yeah, and then how many people attended the fun fair on the 2 days all together? So you have to add the people on Saturday and Sunday. Yeah.
1,158.
Oh, 50 or 60? Sorry.
50.
Oh, 60, right? 60, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, sorry.
60.
Okay, 2,168 plus
2,018.
Okay, how many?
50.
Okay. Okay, and then next, for the next question, yeah, please prepare Amar, Amar, Alif, and Abdullah, yeah, number 1, 2, and 3, okay, Amar, Amar number 1, Alif number 2, and Abdullah number 3, okay, on the practice, page 55. Okay, the answer is
1,186.
Okay, 5,186. Good job, Khalid. And then the next question, Amar, let's answer, Amar. Yeah, number one. Okay, Mrs. Lee buys a piano for $4,299 and some music $258. She gives the cashier $5,000. How much change will Mrs. Lee receive? Okay, how much change? Yeah, you have a total of the piano, yeah, the piano cost and music books cost. You have to add the number or the cost, the total cost of the piano and music books. Okay, you have to add first, yeah. Amar dijumlahkan dulu, ya. 4,299 plus 258 first. ya, dijumlahkan dulu. Oke, dijumlahkan dulu Amar. Okay, and then Amar, you got your answer? Sudah dapat hasilnya? Amar? Okay, Alif, number two, Alif. That's answer, Alif. Okay, Alif. Oke, okay, sambil menunggu Amar ya. Sambil menunggu Amar, let's Alif, if you finish, you can answer now. Oke, okay, Amar, let's
I'm finish.
Let's count it first,
math,
ya.
821 local stamps and 2,505 foreign stamps. He sell 1,333 of the stamp.
Mm-hmm.
How many stamp does he have left? Answer is come to 2,293.
Okay, that's the answer. Good job, Ali. Very nice, ya. Masya Allah. Okay, and then Amar, have you got your answer, Amar? Sudah dapat? Jawabannya sudah dapat, Amar. Berapa hasilnya? Sudah dapat belum? 4,299 plus 258. Ya. This one, you have count down the number ya. Coba di hitung ke bawah. Okay, 9 plus 8 is?
17.
And then 1 plus 9 plus 5 is 15. Yeah, 15. You have to put 5 here and save 1 here. 1 plus 2 plus 2 is 5. And then 4.
5.
Okay, so the answer is 4,557. Okay, and then she give the cashier. Nah, uang yang diberikan ke kasir itu adalah 5,000. So, you have to subtract 5,000 minus 4,557. Okay, dikurangi. Coba dikurangi Amar berapa? Okay, this is 10. Okay, this is 10 minus 7.
443.
Okay, the answer is 443. Okay, good job ya. 443, good job. Ya. Okay, and then number 3, Abdullah. Where's Abdullah? For number 3, Abdullah, let's answer. Okay, Abdullah, let's answer number 3, ya. Page 55.
Okay, teacher. There are 3,515 books in
both libraries. Mm-hmm. Answer is okay. The first one, you have to subtract or add the number, Abdullah. Subtract or add the number? Add the number. Okay. The first one, you have to see. Okay, how many fiction books there and non-fiction book? Okay, you have to know the non-fiction books, ya. Cari jumlah non-fiction books-nya. Because we know the fiction books, there are 3,515. Ya, and then you have to find the number of non-fiction books. Okay. Okay, because there are 1,150 more fiction books, so you have to subtract first 3,515 minus 1,150 to know the number of non-fiction books. Yeah, you have to subtract. Okay, subtract that number. Abdullah, 3,515 minus 1,150. Okay, dikurangi dari jumlah buku fiksinya, fiction booknya, dan and because the fiction books is 1,150 more than non-fiction books. So you have to subtract, yeah? The answer is berapa, Abdullah, jawabannya? The answer is 4. You have to subtract. Okay, dikurangi ya, Abdullah. Remember. The answer is, Abdullah, how many the answer? Okay, you can counting down the number, Abdullah. Okay, the answer is 2000. Okay. Okay. Okay, Abdullah, the answer is how many? 2,365. Yeah, that's non-fiction book. And then you have to add between fiction and non-fiction book, yeah? Dijumlahkan yang fiction dan non-fiction. Yang fiction book itu 3,515. And then for non-fiction book, this is non-fiction book, yeah? Plus 2,365. Okay, dijumlahkan berapa semuanya, Abdullah?
Three, minus 2.
Okay, not minus Abdullah, but add the number. Okay, dijumlahkan. Karena yang ditanyakan adalah the total books all together, fiction and non-fiction books. Fiction and non-fiction book. Okay, for the fiction book. That's for the fiction book ya. Fiction book itu jumlahnya 3,515.
5 plus 7 equals 8 then 3 plus 5 then 3 plus 2 equals 5.
Okay, so the answer is
5,880.
Yes, 5,880 books altogether ya, fiction and non-fiction. Semuanya ada 5,880. Okay, any question, everyone? Any question? No question, yeah. Okay, remember, if you want to answer about solving the word problem, you have to understand first the question. Harus mengerti dulu soalnya ya, itu dijumlahkan atau dikurangi. You have to understand the question first, ya. Yeah? Dilihat dulu pertanyaannya, itu dijumlahkan atau dikurangi, okay? Remember. Okay, everybody, I think enough for now. See you on our Google Meet ya, insyaallah at 1 o'clock. See you later, bye bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you, bye. Bye bye. Okay, and then that's all everyone for our lesson today. Thank you for joining this class. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.